saying they never want to forget each other, even though they're... Now Will's going to say that when they land on Earth, he's going to set off on another quest to find her. They could have made a sequel, but instead, you'll see in the credits, he does find her. Don't worry, I will... No matter how long it takes. Hundreds of years. Don't worry, you're going to find them and you're still going to be kids. Thousands of years. I will come to you. So, like, they could have made a sequel, but instead they're like, nah, let's just have them find them in the credits. So take care, close your eyes. This sounds like Final Fantasy music. Will. Will, let's go to Earth. Kara. Now they're gonna go flying off to Earth. So sweet. Now we've got our picture of New Jersey. The Earth is long had changed, but glowing in the sky, it was as beautiful as ever. Buildings replaced the forests. Rivers became roads. But the villages held only small, smiling faces. But the earth was the only one that looked sad. It is sad, we're polluting it. Tomorrow morning, Kara and I will start our new lives. That's Will saying that. The Tower of Babel stands tall as if it knows the whole future of the Earth. It probably does. Awesome. Now we've got the credits. The credits are cool, so we're gonna watch them. More Final Fantasy music. This is like a remix of the main music of the game. The Illusion of Gaia. Staff. Or Gaia, depending on which one you say. I say Gaia, but other people call it Gaia. Markayo Aura. He's pretty cool. He came up with the story. The story was awesome. Yeah, you're nice. Woo! Let's see who else is there. Character design. Mato Hagio. Okay, the character models look pretty good too. I really like the way they designed Will. Will looks so cool. Game designer. Woo! Tomoshii Masakusa, whatever. He's also awesome. If they could get the original staff of this game and make a sequel to it for the DS, that'd be awesome. Program director, Masaya Hamashimoto. They just remade Chrono Trigger for the DS. I want to see them make a sequel to this. Main programmer. Whatever. Background designer. Backgrounds are nothing special, but you're still cool. object designer. Again, nothing special, but you're both cool. Graphic designer. They're cool. I love how they show the saves place in the background. Sound composer, you are awesome! The music in this game is sick. English text by. Okay. The text was pretty funny, so you're all good. Mary Kokoma. Title coordinator. I don't even know what that is. I don't know, she still worked on the game, so she's still cool. Now, again, I don't know who these people are. So, but they still work in the game, so they're cool. And look, he finds Kara. With a nice little background picture. More awesome music. More people, I don't even know what they did. Sheesh. Fishy! This game is just so awesome. I can't wait for it to come on the Virtual Console so I can tell everyone to go and download it. NX staff. Woo! These people are awesome. Those people are awesome. I can't remember. One group, there's Square and Enik. Enik, one of them made the Final Fantasy, and the other one made the Secrets of Mana and Evermore. And Chrono Trigger, so Art Director. Art Director, you're awesome. Technology support. Those guys are cool again. There's much more credits to go through. More Enix staff. This is the American staff. Again, they're cool. Enik American staff. Special thanks to Dan and Hyro. I wonder what they did anyways. It's like, okay, Dan, you bought me a sandwich on the first day of create development, so I'm gonna put you in the special thanks. More special things. But these people don't even, these aren't even their full names. What the heck? It's pretty lame. More special, what, that third guy there has like Wagga Wagga Bag She All Shay. Okay, that's a really long last name. He must be Japanese. Director Masaya Hamashoemoto.